An arrest has been made in Newberry County for a fatal shooting. What may shock you is who's behind the shooting. All that tomorrow on WJTW News Channel 11 HD.